analyze RoboCop from this, you know, Marxist text, and you know, use the Marxist text to describe what, you know, Verhoeven's
was
really
that an
doing
actual?
Yeah. No, okay. I still have all my papers, you know.
Well, I would like to see those.
Yeah, so it was like, crazy. You know, it wasn't just, why did you like RoboCop? It was like, take RoboCop really, really seriously, because right. It's not just a movie about a guy
right.
in a robot suit. There's a lot going on
through the
here.
Lens.